Holly Willoughby sends Dancing on Ice fans into meltdown over this bizarre decision. Holly Willoughby sparked a social media frenzy during her appearance on the newly rebooted Dancing on Ice last night. The 36-year-old ITV favorite sent temperatures soaring when she opted to go braless in a plunging frock for the return of the much-loved reality show. The halterneck Grecian gown cinched in to showcase Holly Willoughby's slender waist and featured a low V-neck which teased a hint of her famous assets. However, it was the This Morning presenter's footwear which captured the viewers' attention after they caught a glimpse at her shoes under the floor-length blue number. Many took to Twitter to comment on what appeared to be an odd choice to be paired with her glamorous gown. "Anyone notice Holly's shoes?" one fan asked, adding a laughing emoji, while another said, "Did anyone else see the awful shoes, wellies hidden under the gorgeous Holly's beautiful dress? Suppose you can't risk going A over T on TV. Loving your dress on hash Dancing on Ice, but can we please talk about the shoes you keep trying to hide? I see them," a third teased, while a fourth added, "Got a peep of your shoes under your dress, show us a picture please." Eagle-eyed viewers spied what looked like black boots beneath her princess-like dress and couldn't stop themselves from remarking on the unusual style move. However, plenty of fans flooded social media with praise for the blonde beauty. "Holly looks gorgeous," one gushed, while another commented that Holly looked as beautiful as ever. Meanwhile, as Dancing on Ice made its long-awaited return to screens last night, former Great British Bake Off winner Candice Brown, 33, found herself in danger when she was announced as the first celebrity skater to face the dreaded skate-off next weekend. Candice will have to wait until Sunday to find out who she will be up against when she skates for a place in the next round of the competition.